Good morning, this is Tim from Cranbourne Music. Today we're going to be having a look at the Vox VX2. So that was the deluxe clean channel, and we've also got a bit of tape echo on there. As you can see, the tap tempo button going off. Also playing on one of the Bryant sets of hot rods today with TV Jones classic pickups. Miking the amp directly today with a classic Shure SM57. So we'll just have a look at the Vox AC30 channel, and we'll add a bit of spring reverb to that. So we're just going to use the same settings, change to the neck pickup, and check out some warmer, jazzier tones. Yeah, let's go boutique clean with a bit of tape echo. And now for something completely different. Brit 800, hey? With Hall reverb and flanger. We're going to check out some of the high gain British vintage modern tones with a bit of Hall reverb. Lastly, we'll check out the Soldano Overdrive model. No reverb, just straight gain. This has been the Vox VX2. They're jam-packed. It's got a ton of preset amp models, modulation effects, delays and reverbs, inbuilt tuner, and also a USB function, so you can use it as a recording interface on your laptop or computer. So make sure you check them out online or in store. We'll see you next time. My name's Tim. Thanks very much for watching.